PUBG is here, so we're gonna try to test Sakura, GR Sakura's Green Eldritch Flames ability with Nyx, because it's also Nyx's King's Glaive is also fire based. So it's fire dark base attack chaining with fire base attack. So let's see. Not sure about the timing. I'm just gonna do them at the same time. It kind of changed, but I think the timing is not that good. I need to figure out what the timing is. Alright, let's do another battle. So I'm gonna do Green Lord, Eldritch Flames, and Kingsglaive. I think I'll do Kingsglaive first, then Sakura. They don't chain well with multiple targets. Even though they both single target attack, right? So let's try again. Maybe I'll try Soul Barrage, see if that makes any difference. Kingsglaive. I believe Kingsglaive is an 8 hit attack. Nah, they don't chain that well. Let's try to adjust the timing a little bit more. Ideally, Eldritch Flame works better with Nyx because they're both fire based. Let's just try to do it at the same time. Yeah, the frame rates are so different. It doesn't do much. All right, I'm out of MP. That's one problem with the biggest problem with Sakura is there was no MP regeneration. That's one thing about Libertas, is that's really good. They can give 30 MP. So Eldritch Flame again. Let's try to get the timing done correctly. No, it still doesn't get it right. Get some more MP. Let's try Eldritch Flame again. I just don't know how to get the timing right. I'm gonna try again. Alright, one last time. I'm gonna try chaining with a Nyx. Try to single target. Now, you know what? Let's try to see what the frame rate is. So there was a delay of about two shots. All right, let's try it here. Boom. So actually, I need to do Sakura first, then next. Let's try to do it again. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so Sakura's Eldritch Flame is slower to trigger than Nyx. So I will do the timing, just one count delay for so the sequence is Sakura first and delay one count and next. 1. Whoa. It changed elemental, but it's not a perfect chain. Yeah, I don't think we can get a perfect chain with Nyx. It can do some damage, but it's just not going to be a great chain. 1. Yeah, I get a lot of disjointed chains, like 4 or 5 hits, and it breaks. It still does good damage. It's not gonna do well as a chaining, unless we get some complementary chainer to fill in the gaps. Okay, so that concludes our test with chaining of Sakura with Nyx.